I did video about this. And here's the big version of a pistol that blows back.